The Afghan capital, Kabul, has opened its first amusement park. It's called Kabul City Park. It resembles the kind found across Europe and North America.
In order to bring smiles to the faces of our people, we have decided to build this park in the capital for the children and residents of Kabul to enjoy and be entertained whenever they want. Our people deserve to have such a park that they can enjoy.
The past 12 months in the region have been the bloodiest since 2001, with thousands of Afghans dying in fighting. Children, some of whom got their faces painted to look like furry animals, seemed well aware of the violence and conflict in their country.
The Afghan government must do their best to bring stable security and peace in our country. We need peace. We need to enjoy our life, and the government must pave the ground for more entertainment and such freedom for children.
The Taliban has stepped up attacks across the country as well as in the capital, Kabul, as foreign troops wound up their combat missions at the end of December.